Welcome to my vlog. How are you do? Today I'm going to show you how it feels like to be a billionaire. In this video, I'm going to also tell you how much is my salary, you know? Well, as you can see, my spoon and my fork is like how much? It's very beautiful and very shiny and very lovely. It is color bronze, and you know what I'm saying? It's very, very expensive. Ay nako talaga, ngano man eh ang buhay ko. And then, my caldero. You cannot buy this caldero anywhere in the world. You have to go to a goldsmith in order for you to order this. Ay nako, my life, ngano man eh. Well, don't ask me how much because that is very, very expensive. I bought that with my whole salary 1 month, which is 2 million pesos lang naman. Ay nako, what a beautiful billionaire's life. Nga naman eh. And the jasmine rice that I'm eating, it will cost you 200,000 pesos. Ay nako, what a billionaire's life. Nga naman eh. And the tambar that I'm eating, oh my goodness, you cannot buy it. Don't eat that when you working abroad. It cost 100,000 pesos. Hindi mo kayang bilhin yan. Sino ba sa inyong makakabilin yan? Ganyan kami dito sa abroad. Hindi kami nahihirapan. Ganyan kami sa Bahrain. Ang sasarap ng pagkain namin. Ang sarap ng buhay namin. Ay nako talaga, what a billionaire's life. Ngano man eh. Bilang isang janitor at sa laki ng sahod ko, lahat ng kalsada sa aming barangay sa buong Panantalan, Maramag, Bukidnon, sementado. Lahat ng may sakit doon, natulungan ko. As you can see naman, doon sa vlog ko, ang bintana at ang pinto ng kapitid ko, the aircon. Oh, kayong mga nasa abroad, abroad pa more. Siyempre kayong nasa Pilipinas, mag-abroad na kayo. At nang sa gayon, maging bilyonaryo. Ay nako, what a beautiful life. What is my life? Nga naman eh. Siya nga pala, lahat ng sinabi ko, nasa isip ko lang yun. Pangarap ko lang yun. Ako nga pala, si Bilogang Mundo, naniniwala may pag-asa. See you next time. Paki-share ng video kahit nag-ugyangot na kayo. Thank you. Bye-bye. God bless you. God bless us all.